Louisiana's best newscast, live in high definition. This is KOE 8 News, your breaking news and weather authority.
Austin Bryant, we are live at the corner of Luberta Street and US 165, where a loss of power and some traffic lights is causing some traffic headaches. We'll have an update in just a couple of minutes.
Plus, a deadly house fire in Lake Providence. One woman dead, her daughter managed to escape.